Some people with disabilities may use assistive technology, or AT, to access content or perform tasks. This can be any equipment, software, or product that is used to increase, maintain, or improve a person's functional capabilities. There's a wide variety of AT products and applications that enable people to improve their ability to access technology. AT doesn't necessarily need to be high-tech or expensive. Did you know that if you are wearing glasses, you are using AT? Do you use Post-it notes to help with reminders? These are both inexpensive tools that can help improve your ability to perform a task and can be used by people with and without disabilities. Sumitra, an engineer at Microsoft, uses JAWS, a third-party screen reader that works with Windows to navigate her computer. Using the keyboard, JAWS allows Sumitra to hear everything on the screen as she navigates. She uses JAWS to help code, read and edit documents and emails, and much more.
Main landmark featured story slideshow heading level 2. Welcome. Heading level 2.
And Jackson, a technical program manager at Microsoft, uses Magnifier, built right into Windows 10, to enlarge text on the screen, making it easier to complete tasks and thrive in the workplace. Jackson also uses additional Windows 10 features in the Ease of Access Center, including enlarging his mouse pointer so he can locate it on the screen more easily, text cursor indication to help locate the small blinking cursor, and color filters to adjust color schemes when he has eye fatigue. Assistive technology comes in many forms and can be personalized to fit the person's preferences and needs.